Nia Long's got something to say about dating too. She split from ex-fiance Ime Udoka after his cheating scandal cost him his job as head coach of the Celtics. Now, it looks like Nia's not staying bitter. On her IG story, she said, "The best revenge is no revenge. Move on and be happy."
Yes, Nia.
What do y'all think about that outlook?
I agree with her.
Yeah.
Because the more you seem mad and angry, it's like they've won.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And you know, like life pays you back. I mean, he lost his job.
Okay, yeah, and I'm sure.
Yeah, he got a new one, but it's...
He'll never have a new Nia.
Yeah. Ooh. Somebody like Nia, right? And not just Nia, but somebody in her situation. Why can't she be bitter? She was with him for how many years? Engaged. Exactly. Like, so why does it look bad if you are bitter? I'd be mad as hell.
I'm pretty sure she was bitter, like, when it happened.
Yeah, I'm sure she was
like, it's been months now.
Right. Well, they should have showed an interview with her and her sister, Sommore, honey, and we could hear what Sommore had to say about it.
I'm pretty sure
she was
saying,
bitch, leave his ass.
Absolutely.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.